Lucia Garage back again with another video, and in today's video I will be showing y'all how to get some curly locks. Honestly, please ignore the fact that I do not have a haircut. I know I don't. I tried to get one for this video. My barber did not in. I'm gonna get the cut tomorrow. In the next video, y'all gonna see me with a haircut, hopefully. Can you guys believe that it's been 6 months with my locks? Like, that is so crazy to me. Like, 6 months. I have not done anything to my hair yet. Just got up not however so long ago. Let's see what this 6 month lock is talking about, okay, y'all. So yeah, this is what it's looking like. Not too bad, actually. If anything, it just looks dry and danger-free and stuff like that, but not too bad at all. Not too bad at all, for real. I just can't believe it's been 6 months. And my hair's been growing like crazy. Yeah, y'all know the routine. Water, well, it's got a lot of things. Y'all know the routine. Water, hair oil, moisturizer, whatever your combination be. Mine is normally water with like a moisturizer oil, but since we're trying to make our locks curly today, I'm gonna show you guys how to do that. Basically, all you gotta do is style it and then just take it down. So we're gonna chill, sit back, relax, and take down my hair for you guys, and we're gonna see the finished product. Make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe, and yeah, let's go. So first, actually, like I did say, I am gonna do my hair, like even while it's still braided up and stuff like that. So I do got the water with a little bit of vitamin E oil. Just go through it just like that, and if anything, I'll take some kind of oil. Honestly, don't know what's in this bottle. My sister and my mother be putting the oils together, mainly Nisha though. But go from the middle and then just go straight down. I know I'm not obviously getting every part, because like I said, in order to get curly locks, you gotta take down the style, and I at least want to do this a little bit. So yeah, now that we got it nice and hydrated and everything, like, the locks is looking a lot better. Let me get in the light for y'all. This is before, and I'm gonna show y'all what it looks like afterward. You know what I'm saying? I'm just loving locks. Like, I be seeing old videos with my hair out and stuff like that, and I don't know. Like, I just, maybe this is just me growing up. I don't know. Yeah, now we got it nice and hydrated and stuff like that. So I'm gonna catch you guys when I'm actually going to be taking down these locks. I'm gonna ask my girlfriend to see if she can help me take it down, because I don't want to be here forever, and I just want to do it so I can show you guys what the curly lock, braid out, whatever is finna look like. Or like, comment, subscribe.
Your friends are gonna bring out the
Go! Pull up!
What sound did you just make?
So look, are you guys ready to see the final results? Cause I'm excited. I don't know what y'all, but I'm excited. 3, 2, 1. Nah, but like, look how long it got, bruh. That is crazy. Hold on, from right here. Where is she? Which one is that? I think it's like one of these that I'll be messing with. Look, it's this one. Look. That's not wild to y'all. Like, remember when it was up here for real?
Like, when I first got my LOCS,
they was literally up, like, just here. Another thing that I'm actually happy about now is that I can go like that and wash my face instead of like putting something on, and then I could just, and it stay, bro. My hair is just getting long and I'm just excited. The curls came out so good. My girlfriend, as you guys seen, took out my locks for me, my braids, while I played the game or whatever. It looks super, super good. Like, I'm super happy. Like, it's so long for real. But we about to do the routine to it real quick. Well, really just spritz it with some water and then put a little oil over it because it's looking a little dry. Not gonna count. Make sure. You know, they've been cooped up. You gotta give them a little bit of rejuvenation. So there we go with that. And then, again, I'm just finna run through the oil. Just like, you know, random places really. Like when I wanna make sure that I'm doing the oil and stuff like that, I'll try to section my hair to the best of my ability. I really, really, like, look, yeah, like, This is crazy. Like, 6 months. That is going to be the end of the video. That is how you get yourself curly locks. You want curly locks, literally just braid it up or get a twist chain twist, something like that. Basically do a style to it. Twist, braids. I never did any other style besides braids to my hair yet. I want to try twist chain twist next, actually, like in a few coming months. But yeah, that's what it's looking like. It's so, like, I'm so happy. I be missing my hair when it don't be out like this. So now that it's out, I love it. And then when there's a haircut though. But yeah, y'all know what it is. My name is RJ. Thank you guys for supporting. Thank you guys for loving, liking the videos, commenting. All the support is like crazy. Like it's really crazy. Like, I love each and every single one of you. Like, if you made it this far in the video, I appreciate you and I love you. Yeah, make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe. And I will catch you guys in the next video. R.
Okay, bye.